New at 10, an event in our region helped local students learn about careers in construction trades. The 24th annual Southern Illinois Construction Industry Career Expo took place last week at the DeCoin State Fairgrounds. Tonight, organizers tell us more than 500 students attended that event. They were from more than 40 school districts across Southern Illinois, and they learned about trades such as bricklaying, carpentry, and ironworking.